The Nissan Xterra lies overturned, crumpled on the grassy swale along Summit Boulevard. Investigators say 34-year-old Jason Torres of West Palm Beach was traveling eastbound too fast. Somehow, they say, Torres lost control, crossed two eastbound lanes, and violently swerved into a light pole, and then his SUV flipped. Torres was killed in the crash. Investigators say there was no indication of alcohol or drug use, and Torres was wearing his seatbelt. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.